glitter's coming out. Hey guys, it's Kamari back with another video. I said I was gonna post. So I'm gonna post. This is my art studio. My paint. The rest of my paint. Okay. So we're going to be making a heart. So we're not going to draw it. We're going to paint it. It's a heart paint challenge. So I have to set this up where I can, you know. I'm going to need my scissors to cut the paper. Just like regular, but with lines. So you might hear the TV. But yes, just like regular paper. So, for our heart, the TV's too loud. So we're going to need a paintbrush or another paintbrush. And then you're gonna need a little cup for your water. Okay, so we need our water too. And our paintbrush. I have lots of paintbrushes that are different colors, different sizes. So you're going to pick whichever color you want for your paint. I don't know what color I'm gonna use, but I'm gonna use this color right here, pink right here. Had a bubble. This is what it's gonna look like when you open your paint. Take whatever paintbrush you want. Like I said, I have thousands of different paintbrushes that my mom got me. See? All kinds. Okay, so I'm gonna paint it, okay? Okay guys, we finally finished my heart. I was planning as it to be a bigger heart, like to fill in the whole paper, but no, so I made this one. I don't really like it, but I'm grateful to have this one. It's fine. It's just this part right here is just sticking out a little bit, so that's fine. Okay, so then we are going to put some paint glitter on it so we can close your paint box. Your little container of your paint, close it so nothing can fall or anything. And then I'll go change my water. Okay, here's my new water. I finally changed it. If you know, I paused it, that's fine. So, now once you change your water, okay, so now we're gonna put the glitter on it, okay guys? So you can use whatever color you want. Mine is gonna match with the colors of Valentine's Day. We're going to use a silver grayish one. School's tomorrow, so. Okay. 5 minutes, okay. Okay, so now we have dried it. We have put the heart on it. So now we're gonna like take some glitter off it. So you're gonna take another paintbrush. You're gonna use a different one. So you're gonna wanna take a skinny one. I promise you are going to wanna take like a thin, skinny one. You know, just brush it off. So once you brush all your extra glitter and your extra stuff off, you're just gonna want to scoop it into your hand, and then it'll be better. Okay? Okay, it took a while, but I'm done. It's really beautiful once you like see it and like in person, like I said in the other video. So next we're going to add another layer of paint. So then we're going to use the one that we used. You can pick whatever color. I'm using the same one from last time. And I'm gonna just get a little bit from the top right here, some extra paint. Then I'm gonna just put it on the top paint. Okay, I'm done. Okay. I just put glitter in the water by accident. You hear that whoop sound. Okay. Yeah, now we're gonna close our paint. Put some purple paint on. Oh, sorry. I haven't been talking. I was focusing on, like I wasn't even paying attention to the camera. Sorry, but 9 minutes. Okay, done. Ew, I got water on it. So I put some pink inside to make it a little better. If that's fine with you guys. Okay, I'm done. That's what it looks like. It looks better in person. Let's go change my water. Okay.
I'm done.
I finally changed my mind.